are new here, please subscribe and click the notifications button so every time I post a new video, you'll get notified. Like this video. Today I'm going to be doing a Goodwill try-on haul. So I'm buying designer clothes. I'll be trying them on, comparing the prices to the original price. And the clothes I got were kind of like 90s, 80s, like around there. Yeah, let's get started with the video. The first thing I got was a short sleeve top from TNB. It's made in India and the original price was 30 bucks. I only got it for $7.99 from Goodwill. And it has like these, like, you know, on the bottom. It's pretty edgy and yeah. So the second thing I got was this orange blazer from Gap. It has like buttons and everything. So I got this one for $12. The original price was 80 bucks. Next, I got these jeans. Vigo Studio? I don't know how to pronounce that. It's kind of like sewed in weirdly. And they're boot cut. They're like slightly ripped on the knee part. And yeah, they're really cute. The original price for these were $64 and I only got them for like $10.99. And then I got this navy jacket from Hinge. That's how you pronounce it, I think. The original price for this jacket was $75. I only got it for $8.99. And it's really cute. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me giving a Goodwill haul and technically a way you could save money. I know it might be like used clothes, but at the same time, if like they don't have rips or anything, if it's not damaged, it's technically brand new. You just have to wash it after you bring it home because they don't wash them. I don't think so. Like getting designer clothes on a budget and save a lot of money instead of buying like the real product, which you can like buy it used for like way cheaper. If I ever want to like go high end or something, I'd probably go to Goodwill because it's like you're saving money and you can like actually use that extra money to buy something you really like actually need instead of like blowing it on like clothing that will like sit in your closet that you'll never wear later. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and if you're new here, please subscribe down below and give me some video suggestions because I need more ideas. Love you guys. Have a great day. Bye. I feel no, but baby, don't lie with it. I think I know. I'm looking at the way back.